friends. It's your boy, Little Apple, with co-host Orange.
That's me.
You guys asked for it, so here it is, the Bird Box Challenge.
Woohoo! I'm so excited, I don't know which way is up.
All right, let's do this thing.
Sounds good.
Here we go.
Yep.
So, are you gonna take us through the rules or?
Nah, you go. You probably know a little more about it than I do.
Nah! Hold on a second. Do neither of us know what the Bird Box Challenge actually is?
Don't be ridiculous. Everybody knows what the Bird Box Challenge is.
Okay, so what is it?
Say the first thing that comes to mind.
Toenail booger barf.
What?
Maybe the second thing that comes to mind.
The Bird Box Challenge is when you, box a bird.
Oh, okay, like with boxing gloves?
Yep. So here we go, folks. Here's how the Bird Box Challenge is gonna go down. Each of us is gonna go three rounds with a bird. Whoever gets more punches in will be declared the winner. Bear, you're up first.
Huh? I'm in the video now?
Round one, fight!
I mean, I don't really have anything against this bird, but if it's for a challenge, I guess I can stop. My eyes!
Now that I think about it, that challenge was pretty bird-brained.
Well, I'll say, good thing we tested it out on Pear, but the fans still need to see a Bird Box Challenge video. So what are we gonna do?
Oh, did someone say Bird Box Challenge?
All right, Grapefruit saves the day.
What a grape guy.
So here's how it works. Each of us gets a box to open. I'll unbox my bird first. Oh, what a cute little hummingbird!
Oh, I'll go next! No way! A parrot? Well, that's so cool!
Not for us, it isn't!
Stop copying me!
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 This could be a while! Right, I'm gonna go ahead and see what's inside my...
My eyes!
On second thought, this may not be how you do the Bird Box Challenge. I know someone told me the rules, but it's hard to hear stuff correctly when you don't have ears.
Or eyes, if you're Pear.
Aw, man, we'll never figure out how to do the Bird Box Challenge.
Did someone say Bird Box Challenge? I know how to do that, yay!
Whoa, really?